John Healy was a little man, sit on his papa's knee. He was low, he laughed and lonesome cried, the hammer be the death of me, for the hammer be the death of me. John Healy told his captain, Lord, a man ain't nothing but a man. But before I be governed by this old steam drill, Lord, I'll die with a hammer in my hand. Die with a hammer in my hand. John Healy had a little hammer. Handle was made of bone. Every time he hit the drill on the head, Lord, his farmer reaches down and gone. Farmer reaches down and gone. John Henry walked in the tunnel, had his captain by his side. But the rock so tall, John Henry so small, laid down his hammer and he cried. Laid down his hammer and he cried. John Henry told his shaker, shaker, you better pray. If I miss this piece of steel, tomorrow be your burying day. Tomorrow be your burying day. John Henry's captain stepped on a rock, said, I believe my plan's falling in. John Henry turned around and said, that's my hammer falling in the wind. My hammer falling in the wind. John Henry had a little woman, her name was Polly Ann. John Henry lay sick down on his bed. Polly drove the steel like a man. Polly drove the steel like a man. John Henry had just one only son. He could stand in the palm of your hand. Last word that John Henry said, son, go be a steel driving man. Son, go be a steel-driving man. Took John Henry to the White House, rolled him in the sand. Three men from the east and a lady from the west came to see that gold steel-driving man. See that gold steel-driving man.